Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. This was a highly requested one from a very long time by many of you. It's all about how I use my dishwasher, some details about it and some cleaning tips. Hope you would find it informative. Keep watching. Now let me tell you, it's your personal choice whether you need it or not. From my personal experience, it's a very helpful machine. Now I don't use it every time. If I have very few dishes to clean, I do it manually. But on days when I'm very lazy or very busy, like when I have guests coming over and I have a lot of work to do, dishwasher helps a lot. If you're someone who stays alone or you'll be needing very few plates and pans, I don't think it's a good choice to invest in a dishwasher. But at the end, it's your personal choice. Now, along with the procedure, showing you the products that you will need for a dishwasher. You can't use any normal dishwashing liquid in a dishwasher. Usually, Finnish brand is seen everywhere, and mine is LG dishwasher that recommends this product for a good result. As soon as you get a dishwasher, the first thing you'll need is to add salt into it. Take out the bottom rack. At the bottom of this dishwasher, there's a knob there. Just open it. If you're using first time, there won't be any water. Now you get this along, place it on top. Add the salt through this. Be careful not to spill. You will need the whole packet to fill in. Now this lasts for almost 3 months and then you have to refill it. And that's done. There are 3 rotating fans inside the dishwasher that spray water. So when you place the plates and bowls, make sure the fan isn't getting blocked. Usually I give a light scrub to the plates and pans before loading because scrubbing doesn't happen inside the dishwasher. So to get it better cleaned, I give a light scrub. If any food particles is stuck onto your dishes, it's always better to scrub it before placing it. You'll get this box kind of thing with a handle along with the dishwasher. It's to keep all your spatulas and cutlery. Place it at the bottom rack. I place the plates over here. You can place it anywhere, but make sure to keep the bowls facing downward or the water gets collected in the bowl, making it unclean. So place all the bowls and glasses upside down. You can place the cups onto the sides just to make it remain in place. Avoid clay pots or any bowl or glasses made out of clay. Then I don't keep in iron kadais or iron vessels. Try to avoid aluminium vessels too. Now I don't have any with me. Earlier when I used to keep my aluminium pressure cooker or any aluminium pan, it used to change into a dark grayish color. So try not keeping it. I even don't add any non-stick vessels just for being on the safer side. The coating may get affected. Try not to keep any low quality plastic materials which could be damaged in shape due to the heat from the hot water being used in the dishwasher. I don't even keep my wooden chopping board. I keep all my steel vessels, plates, glass, bowls, even steel vessels with strong handle is possible. Then you can keep in glassware, ceramic plates or any baking dishes. Now after loading, here there are 2 sections to add in the cleaning products. Over here, you'll need to add the cleaning powder if that's a product you're using. Just a teaspoon or half, that's enough. not more than that, and then close. Now there's another option instead of the powder, that's the power ball. These are tablets, small blocks, so you don't have to use powder. Take one block, don't unwrap it, place it inside and close. Now over to the other section, you'll be adding the rinse aid, which helps in removing any white spots from the dishes that would remain after cleaning. Here you can see that's the power button. There are different options here. That's quick, which is almost half an hour cleaning. You can use this when you think your dishes need just a rinse or not much cleaning required. Next is care, which is 1 hour and 40 minutes. I usually set this. Eco option, which is maximum time, that's 3 hours and 45 minutes. Automatic option, that will help in setting by itself. It will automatically choose the timing according to the weight of the dishes you have uploaded. Dual spray option, that's 2 hours and 17 minutes. And you can choose extra hot option where the water temperature is much higher. The same way you can choose child lock too. So if your child or even if you by mistake press any button, nothing will happen. When the power is off and then when you on again, the child lock remains. So click the two buttons again to remove the child lock. Half load option is used if you're loading any one rack alone. Delay start button is used when you want to start the dishwasher later. You can delay up to 20 hours. So these are the options. Now after the dry cycle, this will be displayed, CD. It's nothing but the cooling cycle. It may last for 1 hour, but you don't have to wait that much time. You can take out the dishes even before that. When your dishwasher isn't draining properly, it would show this. When you open, you can see water at the bottom. So make sure the drainage is properly done or call for assistance. If your rinse aid or salt has to be refilled, it would blink as shown. Any waste, it would get collected in here. Take it out, throw away the waste, clean with a soft brush and place it back. A deep clean would be needed once in 6 months. So for that, empty the dishwasher. Into a bowl, add 1 cup vinegar and place it inside the dishwasher. Set the time to an average. I'm choosing 12 spray and let it get done. After it's done, take out the bowl. You can see it's filled with water. Throw it away. Then take baking soda. Spread 1/2 cup at the bottom of your dishwasher and close it. Putting on the same setting and your dishwasher comes out very clean. Then on the body, I spray some Clorox and clean. So that's all for today's video. Hope you found it informative. I have given some links below. Do check it out if needed. If you have any tips and tricks regarding dishwasher, do pass it in the comment section so that it would be helpful for everyone, including me. For more videos, don't forget to click the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get notifications. Do share among your friends and family. See you soon. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.